In a chat with Life is Short, Jeremy Renner just revealed the fun fact that he was offered the role of Agent Myers in Guillermo del Toro's Hellboy, ultimately played by Rupert Evans. Renner has no regrets, looking back, as he still feels he just wasn't right for the role. "I was just reading the script and, thinking, like, I don't get this. I just couldn't connect to it," Renner told the podcast, brought to our attention by E! "I said, I can't find a way in, to this character, I don't know what I'd be doing, so I had to say no." Renner continued, "There's zero regrets. Zero. Most of the time it's like, oh, I'm glad I didn't do it, and it made sense to me. Not just Hellboy or whatever it was, and I'm not saying that it's a good or bad movie, it's not about that. I just wouldn't have fit there." Note, it had initially been misunderstood that Renner was up for the role of Hellboy himself, but Guillermo del Toro took to Twitter to clarify that it was actually the role of Agent Myers.